Life in Theresienstadt, or the Terezin concentration camp, was described as dancing under the gallows. Here, 14-year-old Hanus Hachenberg wrote a puppet play that reflected his dire circumstances.
And here's death!
Enchanté.
I hereby appoint you to be my state monster.
Vlastně jako by odhalil tou básnickou imaginaci.
I will set up special camps where people will be taught not to think.
Hanus si tam vymyslel, že se tam zpracovávají lidské kosti a lidská těla.
With immediate effect, I order that all old bones of any origin shall be collected by the acting organs of the idiotic illiterates.
This one.
This is the story of the search for Hanus.
It's from 1943, no?
Whose manuscripts reveal a creative insight that has triumphantly survived him.
Look at this. These are all the signatures of all the boys. Here is Hanus Hachenburg, right?
Look at him. I will show you the photo of him.
That he was very gifted, we knew. But he was different from other children.
Filmed in 7 countries over 6 years, Hanus's character and spirit emerge through the testimonies of survivors who knew him.
A boy of 12 years, 13 years of age, it's a genius.
Through Nazi propaganda footage, through his own perceptive writing.
He also was above reality, in his reality, which made from him a poet.
And through his insightful play, we are looking for a monster.
You are the most appropriate monster for our time.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, your majesty.
My compliments. Farewell.
Když jsem se potkal s Hanusem poprvé, nebo když jsem ho uviděl poprvé, jaké byly moje první myšlenky, když jsem ho uviděl, to dnes nedovedu říct. My jsme svým způsobem toho Hanuše velice obdivovali všichni.
I had to confide in someone, so I confided in paper. Paper is silent. It can take anything. I could pour out my anger, I could weep, and I could rejoice.
Ladies and gentlemen, now for the main attraction.
I just came across it. It must be him, because here it is. Right? That means we must have been close friends. Look how he's put it. I wish you all the best in your life. From your comrade, Hanus
Hachenburg.
In Prague. The 5th of the 642.
He dances with death, who crushes him in her arms.
As many incredible poets, they predict their own fate.
We invite you again tomorrow at the 11th hour. Entry free. Danke.